Still just eating rotten flesh. We can cook the raw fish when we need it.
I mean, at this rate, we'll never run out of rotten flesh.
You're not wrong.
59 on me.
I had a full stack until I ate two standing there.
Oh, the best thing in the world.
I'm gonna bring replacement boots, because these little gold boots are gonna break early.
I'm gonna stand here until you're ready to go somewhere.
Perfect.
Love this red deliciousness. I would really like to find some iron.
I'll use the almost broken leather boots. We did, we got those Prot 2 iron pants.
Yeah, dude, some actual iron.
And we got those two iron ingots off of zombies. So this is the one we wanted to do next, the withering one?
Yeah. Yes.
It was the least scary one.
Least scary of the three.
Or second least.
Do we know which one leads to the next intersection?
No idea. So we'll have to search.
Things I didn't want to hear.
It's okay, at least it won't be as bad as Spellbound Caves, where we couldn't even find one of the wolves and had to Google it. Hopefully it's not that bad. Oh, that's right, is this where the one-shot sword is? No, it's not.
No, it's the really nasty one. Nasty looking.
I think I looked at an enderman up there where I can't see. Ow!
Yep. You did.
Screw you, retard. Yeah, I don't think I care about loot enough to go down there.
Decidedly not. This is also very dangerous, though.
Just getting bounced off the side. Ooh, spot.
Yeah, that's what I'm expecting. What is that?
It's fast. It's a skeleton with a stick and some armor. I don't want all this armor. Ugh.
Well, now you have it.
No!
I'll get the spawner. It's gone. Spider behind you. Spider behind you.
I need to eat. Yeah, I'm gonna use cooked fish. They're off. I don't think the rotten flesh is gonna make it in this area if I keep playing like this.
There's apples, grab them. Potion of swiftness. 8.
I'm probably gonna end up just like ditching leather armor starting soon. I can't even see loot down there.
This area is huge.
If I see a chest down there, I might, like, decide to go grab it. But I haven't even seen a chest down there yet.
Skeleton. Bye, skeleton.
Crafting some more torches.
I have 8.
I'm out of coal now.
Need some?
I don't know, I've been finding enough to keep myself up on torches.
I don't even have any sticks, so...
I still have, like, 21 sticks.
I only have 10 torches, so I've just been letting you do it.
Perfect.
Oh, we have a path to the left, a path behind us, and a path to the right.
Let's go this way first, because this way looks like a dead end.
So did the one behind us did too?
Alright, we can go do that one in a second. Didn't get the spawner in time.
There's 2 spawners. You just hit.
No, the zombie behind you hit you. I, like, turned to aggro you even though I was hitting it, or even though I was hitting it. Let me shoot that off before we go past.
Oh, yes. Good plan. Did it just fall to its death?
No, it's right there.
Oh, we'll go say hello to it. Oh.
here.
Why is this area so big?
Okay, well this is done. Oh, are those chests at the end? Also, yeah, so like at that place we got to at the intersection, don't open chests until you check the front for the red latch.
Yep.
And sometimes even if you check, be ready to run, because they can just set up a block update detector switch to the, like, contents of the chest, and it'll blow up even if it's not a trapped chest.
Another instant potion. Oh, an iron sword.
Nice. Taking the arrows. I also got some nice boots to replace these gold ones when they break.
Chain?
Yeah, chain with feather falling to an unbreaking one.
Nice. That's what mine have.
Nice-o.
I have no idea where I got them.
A chest.
Yep, a chest.
That was terrifying. I thought that gap was going to kill me, and then it wasn't an actual gap.
That's when you just disconnect mid-fall and never reconnect.
Be like, I'm not reconnecting till you put a water pool under where I'm landing. Like that stupid trap in Ragecraft that I cleared out for you.
Oh god.
And then you died still, even though, because there's no way to get rid of the spawners.
Died. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I will do arrows. No, I won't. You're bringing them to me. Holy shit, they're fast.
Yeah, and they like have some sort of knockback resistance or something. I aggroed to you.
Fucking.
It stopped going for me, like, as the spawner was almost broken. I see some chests. That's a lot of spawners. Ten bottles of enchanting, 2 golden apples, a blast prot, 2 unbreaking, 1 chain chest plate, and 4 apples. Do you want the enchanted chain chest plate?
Sure, dude.
And there's a golden apple. Happy birthday.
Oh, I love prism. I have regular apples. Which don't do shit.
You can eat them.
Well, yeah. That's about all they're good for. Who eats apples, seriously?
I eat apples with peanut butter.
That's disgusting. Wow, I actually eat apples. That's like the one fruit I actually do eat.
I eat apples and bananas and oranges.
Well, yeah, I guess I really shouldn't say one fruit. Bananas are about the only fruit I don't eat, let's put it that way.
Wow, Rip.
Vegetables, however, whole different story.
Apples are the only vegetable you eat?
Yes. Yes. Correct.
Perfect.
Oh, well,
why is there no loot here?
I was expecting that we'd beat the spawners.
I still don't see. Oh, is that a chest in the wall over there? I don't know. It's not convincing enough for me to go for it.
Nothing should be convincing enough for you to come off of this platform.
This platform is safety. I don't know how safety this platform is. I see more spawners up here than I do down there.
That's because you haven't been down there yet.
Can I have some of your coal?
Sure, dude. Let's go to a flat surface where it's not gonna just fucking go woof.
It'll just, like, fall down into the water and we'll have to go find it. I thought it went to the water there. So, I'm gonna toss this colored leather, because it's just clogging up my inventory, and spider eyes, and
I feel like something's
leather.
About to come from above me and just murder me while I wait.
Good enough for now. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of this other stuff later. Would've been hilarious if you were just like in range of a spawner that whole time.
Hilarious. Yes. That's not the word I want to use.
Almost broken another sword.
Ender pearls. All nice. Yours. I suck at those. That is one thing in this game I have never been able to figure out is a fucking enderpearl.
It's, you just have to, like, learn the trajectory of them. They always have the same trajectory.
That's the part I never... I mean, I don't... I've never experimented with them enough to figure it out, I don't think.
Neither they have the same path as snowballs.
Well, what I need to do is, get one of those, like, infinite fucking enderpearl items from Thaumcraft or something and just go to town one day. Or use creative mode, I suppose, to give me infinite, but that's way too much to work. I'd rather just craft for hours to get Thaumcraft.
Perfect.
Logic. Oh, tons of stuff. Here, actually, take this. Do you have room for this potion?
Yeah.
Take one of them, because that's my second one.
Alright.
Make sure we both have one.
Mm-hmm. I'll have to, like, get my bar more cleared up. Yeah, also, as soon as we get to, like, 3 iron from zombies, or however we get a third piece of iron, I'm gonna turn it into a water bucket instead of anything else.
Yeah, the first 3 iron should always be a water bucket. Are you kidding me?
Just another pick, some apples.
I just got 32 fucking enchanting potions and some bones.
Nice. So where are we supposed to go? Are we supposed to drop down over
there? We didn't explore.
Is there? Alright.
I think so.
Because if you look over there, that's like where we're supposed to go, I think. Is that path down there? Unless that just goes to the next intersection instead of a dungeon.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I think there was one more area we didn't explore. I could be wrong.
It's possible. There's also that pathway along the cliff there. You see the edge? Unless that's just ambient lighting, it looks like a pathway along the cliffside. That starts with that little cubby right there, and it climbs up, and that's like a pathway. I don't know if it's actually anything, it just kind of looks like one. There's a chest over there, so it probably is. Okay. I think we've explored all the paths.
Yep,
maybe the sign said, you don't need to explore the aqueducts, there's just good loot up there. And we actually were supposed to go through the bottom where there's, like, no spawners.
Dot. 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 Also, that little tiny drop right there that you left
gave you a heart attack.
Have a heart attack.
I don't think that vine is all the way to the ground.
No, I'm not going down that vine. That is death. Dot. Well, back to the beginning, boys.
No, if we go down to this lower spot over here, I think we can just get down. I'm sprint jumping. Don't sprint jump. We don't have infinite food yet.
How do you plan on getting back?
Watch, I have a plan. You ready for this, Plons?
This is going to result in your death.
Oh no, it's good, dude.
You're dead.
Whoa, it goes up so high!
Yeah, dude. This is the first time you've looked up. It's insane. Why would you do that to me?
What have I done? Just kidding, it's not gonna work the way I wanted it to. The water's just gone. It's non-updatable water. Kill me.
You killed all of the water! Sprok? Sprok!
So,
I can't do that.
I did a bad thing.
And you're stuck now.
The vine doesn't go all the way down.
I knew it.
Let me just eat a little bit. I'm gonna go over to the wall and catch myself on a ladder.
You're dead.
Damn it!
How much stuff do you have on you?
Just like golden apples and food.
And
so,
a full set of chain armor?
Yeah. So you know where I am?
Oh,
we never made a bed out of string.
We never made a bed. Well.
You should make your way back to the entrance. We can probably get down to that stuff.
Before it despawns?
Yeah, we have like 5 minutes.
I'm working my way there.
It's okay, I just rode a boat down here. I boat dropped off the top.
Good thing we left both of those boats up there.
I'm gonna, like, re-gear here, grab a little food and some blocks. I'm probably just gonna sprint run through. Feels bad, man. That's how I die in Minecraft anymore, is fall damage.
I think I still die most to allies.
Right, right. I'm convinced. There's that too.
That's why, if you've noticed, anytime you're in a fucking doorway, I'm just like, no, I'm gonna sit here and wait.
We don't have any extra arrows. I had all my arrows on me too, so I won't even bother bringing that. Half a stack of blocks. And we don't have any coal here. I can't cook up raw fish.
Yeah, I don't even have very much food. I mean, I've got a fuck ton of zombies, but I don't have almost any actual food.
Bring like the 11 of that. Alright, I have a wood sword, a stone pick, half a stack of blocks, 11 zombie meat, and 10 glowstone. On my way.
I am almost back to intersect.
Alright, that means we've got like 3.5 minutes to get my stuff. I think I like died on a spawner too.
Yeah, a creeper fucking spawned right next to you. Just FYI. In case you weren't worried enough.
Hey,
it is
know,
on top of a creeper spawner.
Nah, no worries.
Oh, speed potions. I was like, why the fuck are you so fast?
Speed potion and sprinting.
Of course.
Render. Oh, there. Oh, it's dark down here.
Are you just fucking running for it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not. So as to not lose both of our stuff if you're just fucking bolting.
Well, I'm not completely bolting, I'm clearing my way there.
Well, that sounded lovely.
Ration hideout. Oh, I found a hideout. Hubby hole. That's a nice sword.
Also, no. Hint, you don't actually need to go down in the forest.
What then, how the heck were we supposed to get over?
It would have been embarrassing if we fucking misread that.
That's what I was thinking. There's a bunch of these little, like, cubby holes with stuff in them. Which one did I die next to? I think I know where I died. I'm almost back to it. I never lost more than a heart doing it.
Nice. I would have died.
There's like no spawners down here. The only things I've had to fight are natural spawns, yeah.
I think that sign is bullshit.
Hey, look, it's my stuff.
Good.
Also, it's not a creeper spawner, it's one of those stupid skeletons.
Oh, is it? All yeah. I can see is green.
I need to, like, ditch stuff for... can you get to me? I'm gonna go check this room to see if it's got a chest in it. It does, nice.
Not very simply.
That's fine, I found a chest that I can store stuff. And after I get all my stuff, I will organize in there. You know about where I died if you, like, look up, right?
I think I'm kind of staring... down in that area.
If you, like, make your way this way, I'm organizing my inventory in a room, and there's gonna be extra stuff that we'll probably want to take back with us.
Let me go all the way back. I'm up on
the... So I just realized that was a trapped chest that I opened, and I didn't check. Like this parts. Leave the gold armor, I guess.
Oh, for fuck's sake. These aqueducts are a pain in the ass.
I'm gonna want that, I'm gonna want that. I'll leave the cobwebs. The pick's almost broken, that's a healing potion. More blocks. After we finish this area, we should make beds and set our spawns, and then, like, be done for the day.
Yeah, I was already planning on calling it after this.
So yeah, let's see. There's not a ton in here, but there are vines, which would be nice as alternate ladders.
Alright, I'm almost back at the entrance. Now, from here, I'm not really sure.
I'll just give you my coordinates. I'm at X negative 90, Z negative 300.
Negative 90?
Negative 90 by negative 300. There's a few, like, natural spawns, but the spawners you can just completely avoid. And I have a few glowstone placed to, like, mark my path.
Oh, I can't see shit.
Yeah, there's bedrock fog. Alright, I'm gonna make my way, like, up out of this crater I'm in. So I'll be near those coordinates, but not quite. I'll be on top of one of the ridges. I'm right next to an aqueduct leg.
I'm almost a negative 90. Alright, negative 90, what in Z?
Negative 300.
Okay, so I need to go this direction on this path. This
also, the little...
in the middle of everywhere is frustrating.
The little cubbies with iron bars covering them have, like, decent loot in the... Oh, there you are. You have cave spiders behind you.
Behind me, yeah.
Are those cave spiders? Yeah, they are.
Ow.
Yeah, we should not fight cave spiders. I don't like this.
No, ow.
They found you. And then it turned and instantly hit me. Okay. I hate cave spiders.
Hate poison. I'm gonna sit right here until I regen.
This place is bright enough that we shouldn't get spawns up here, but I'm gonna double torch it anyways.
You know what? I bet you see this fucking obsidian pillar? I bet you we could have just single bridged from that aqueduct to that pillar.
Probably. And this doesn't look like it's the end of the area. This looks like the entrance to another intersection.
Alright, on to using golden carrots for you.
I promise you it's totally safe.
Another TNT igniter.
You can take that one, mine's like full. I'm not writing this.
I'm also not.
Mobs could totally spawn in these walls. Do you have coal?
Yes, here.
Thank you. Oh, my
That's all I got, though.
That works, so I used it all to make torches.
Wait, I'm confused. This doesn't look like the end of a place. Then again, it could just be the beginning. I also have quite a few cracked stone bricks if you run out of blocks. See, I bet you this one wasn't safe, because the last time he said it was safe. So this one wouldn't be safe.
Right, right. Flawless logic. I like it,
yep.
I like it.
Yep. Oh, sandstone.
There's stuff over there, like there's a jump pad again.
my finger is glued to the shift key.
I mean, you can do what the people on those like popular Minecraft PvP servers do, where they do, it's called a shift-on-shift bridge, where they build a bridge, like, insanely fast in a straight line. Ladies first.
Bye, Sprok. Jump. Let me stand over here while you do it.
It works, and it's an intersection. Don't blame me if you randomly fall in lava while trying to get out of a minecart. This is the sketchiest intersection ever. That's a lot of building blocks. I will take like 2 stacks of those.
We need to go backwards.
Yeah, we don't need to be here yet.
No, definitely not. Also, how the fuck do we get down?
Like this.
Oh, is there a cobweb down there? I didn't pay attention.
I landed in the cobweb.
I literally have no way to get down.
Do you have a pick?
Oh, right. I'm an idiot.
Hey, look, another boat. I have to get back across that stupid room again.
I will guard your stuff.
Perfect. Why didn't that cobweb break my fall?
That's why I don't trust those cobwebs.
They're cobwebs! Like, they're normal cobwebs!
Be a fucking floor of them, dude. Or a double stack of them. Before I trust them.
Oh,
also, I'm gonna break my pick going down this.
I should've just ladder dropped. I had ladders.
I don't have ladders, that's why. I didn't want to do that. The bad thing is there's probably a way down that we missed.
We're probably just retards.
Yeah.
See, the thing is to complete the area, you probably don't need it to go down there, but to get to the next intersection, you probably... So I'm not bringing anything this time, I'm just running in naked.
So, we have a problem.
What's that?
I'm out of picks, and... I'm maybe halfway down.
Use your fist?
Yep. I'll be down in a while.
I'll hopefully be back at my stuff.
That doesn't solve my problem, though.
Wait, right. I'm just sprinting across the treetops. Where'd you even find cave spiders in here? I haven't found cave spiders yet.
I must have walked into a fucking spawner. I saw like 3 that just sprinted past.
Alright, I'm gonna be able to get to my stuff easily enough. Now I'm at 2 deaths, and you're still at 0.
Good thing I didn't immediately follow you. Because I almost did. I almost jumped right behind you. And I'm like, no, wait a second.
That would have been actually hilarious, is what it would have been.
Instead, I'm breaking bricks trying to get down to my home. I'll be down in about an hour. This is the part that you don't show people.
Well, except I was actually doing stuff.
Yeah, I was meaning if I was recording.
Right. Well, I have my stuff.
You see me above you?
I haven't looked up yet. What do I want out of my life?
You know the bad part, though? You have 2 deaths, but you have 2 recoverable deaths. When I die, it's gone.
Not gonna be
recoverable. I promise you, it's gone. Because that's exactly what happened every time we've done this. When I finally died, it was so irrecoverable that we just kind of got screwed for a little while.
I think I have everything on. I think I see you. You're like over halfway down. You want me to place I'll try to ladder up to you.
Yeah, the less time you can make me do this, the better. Because I'm spending a good 5 seconds per block here.
Don't worry, I'm helping.
I knew when I was watching my fucking pick just disappear that I wasn't going to make it.
I got as close to you as I could. You only have like 7 more blocks to go? You could actually just drop off the front and catch the ladders. The ladders are 14 long. You just glide off the block by like half a block and then catch the ladders behind you.
Ow!
Not like that. Yeah, I took that.
You idiot!
Welp, time to go back to the area and try to find a wolf.
I want to hear your shit right now.
I was helping.
Helping. Quote, unquote. Losing 3/4 of my life.
You left the flamebow here. Why'd you leave the flamebow here?
I didn't know what you were doing. I didn't know if you were going to blow the TNT up with it.
I already have one. God. I don't need you.
Oh, I thought that you fucking lost yours. Why are you scaring me?
Because it's funny. Do we have to go up into that wall then, I'm guessing? Near spawn?
That's like the only other place I could think of. It did technically say we only didn't have to go into the forest. It didn't say anything about the aqueducts.
Right.
So, I mean, we could avoid the forest entirely just by billygoating the damn side. I don't have enough food to just sprint everywhere, I don't think.
I have some apples, if you want some plain apples.
Sure, dude. Because I certainly don't want to waste golden apples just for...
Ow! I have all that kind of stupid stuff in me.
Well, if we ever need wood, we know where to go.
Well, that other place had trees all along the sides, too.
Oh, Rainbow Land?
Yeah. Rainbow happy fun time land.
Well, it was Rainbow Land until we got to the inside. Then it was not quite Rainbow Land any longer.
So the only place I can think to go is that like cubby in the wall, but I don't even remember where that is from here.
It was towards the end. I could not give you a cardinal direction, but it was towards the end.
Right. I'm going up to safety.
Yep, I'm right behind you. Why didn't you see this vine to begin with before you jumped off the edge?
It's over here. So let's see. Just go back to the entrance, I guess, and try to get over to that alcove by billygoating the wall.
Sure, dude.
I don't think we can get there by billygoating the wall. Especially since...
I'd have to look at it.
Oh, we can go over up this way, to your left.
To my left. Oh, I see it now. There it is. We do need to set up the next time. We need to set that farm up and get it going.
Alright, set that up and set up, here. In this chest, I'll leave you something.
Oh, Lord.
That was too high. Okay, it's fine.
I don't know. I'm fucking dead.
I'm gonna regen before I dig down.
Yeah, there's a thing right below you.
I'll kill the mobs if the mobs are there. I was trying to land on that platform. These ones have wither.
Safety block.
And then I will dig down and hit them in the feet.
I have to AFK for like 30 seconds again.
Okay.
I'm just gonna stand here on the aqueduct to be right back.
Okay. Nice.
Back. And I just realized that that's what he meant by we didn't have to go into the fucking forest, because both of those ender pearls were on the chest.
Up there, in that chest right there. Yeah.
Yep, okay. Let's see.
I took out the wither skeleton spawner while you were gone. Nice.
Oh, perfect shot.
Also, there's like enchanted leather there that I didn't even bother checking what was on it.
Oh, torches, I needed that.
I threw more torches on the ground for you. Happy birthday.
Oh, good. I love torches.
So I needed to open up a spot in my inventory.
Also, what the fuck? I just grabbed like all of your sandstone.
I threw that out because my inventory was full. Or I threw some out.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't even have a pick. You have a spare pick?
Yes, I do. I'll throw it on the ground behind me.
Oh, yeah, I'm down here, dude.
I think that mob spawned between us. So I didn't see it until I was turned around to hear you fighting.
Okay, I'm punching this block.
I made it climbable. The whole thing's climbable.
I don't see the climbable. You're high.
Look out towards the void. Or towards the drop-off.
The void is death.
Ooh, more apples.
Do I look like a goat to you?
There's more apples there for you in that chest.
What chest?
The one right behind me?
Right, descriptive, as usual.
You're not up to me yet. When you're up to me, you'll see where the chest is. There's only one chest between you and me.
No, there's a million of them, dude. Don't you see them?
A million, dude.
Yep,
so,
a million.
That's a lot of mobs.
Wow, this chunk here isn't even rendering.
Correct.
Well, what I can see, if you were curious, there looks to be a desert thing towards the,
perfect. A
whatever
desert
direction
thing.
I'm staring.
It's one of the ones with lither. Lither. Yep. With wither.
Thanks. Got that.
All the ones up here are gonna have that, I think. I don't even know where its spawner is, though. I only found a zombie spawner. It's in the wall here somewhere.
Ow. Another spider.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it torched!
That torch didn't do
you
so well.
I don't know where it is. I'm just leaving.
There's probably a little step above us that we just can't see.
Not that I can tell. It's...
Wow, that was a drop for me half a second ago till you torched it. That's why I didn't want to move, because I couldn't see where I was going.
You're terrified. There's a spawner under here. Or not, what? I'm so confused. I saw like a spawner spark, I'm convinced. I'm not paranoid.
There's a jockey rider. Fuck you, you little bastard. Ah, you fucking forgot the chicken meat, dude? What's wrong with you?
There's another one. Damn it.
How are you on fire?
Because the mob died as my arrow landed on it, it reflected the arrow, like, back into me.
Since when is that a thing?
A while? Like, forever?
I've never
it doesn't,
had
like,
an
always
reflected.
Happen, it's just, like, a random chance.
Oh.
Like, it's, I think it's a bug more than anything, but it's been in for a while.
Yeah, sounds like a bug. Oh, good, at least all this shit's rendered. Oh. Go away, spider. We don't love your kind here.
At least it's not a cave spider.
Well, if it was a cave spider, it wouldn't be we don't love your kind, it would be we oh no, what have you done?
I needed more torch on my bar.
Well, that's one way to deal with it. Oh, fucking hell, go away. so much useless enchanted leather.
Yeah, I'm just not picking up leather anymore.
Well, I killed him with a sword. I couldn't help that one.
We found things. Quite a nice view, don't you think? Not looking, because there's skeletons behind me.
Oh, look, the woolbuck.
Yeah, so nice and near. Quaint.
That's a big wither thingy. One of those is substantially larger than the other.
I think I'm out of food. That's because one's probably a regular skeleton and the other one's a wither. Withers are 3 blocks tall.
Yeah, that's a wither right there.
I'm completely out of food. Oh no, I have one. No! One spawned back here.
Here's some apples. There's six right there.
So
we have got to get the wool and get out of here.
Yeah, I was trying to, like, torch run it. Just gonna go in for torchies.
Two more ender pearls, one for each of us.
To get back out, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm just gonna ditch gunpowder.
Still spawned.
Where's the entrance from here?
I have no idea. I don't even know if I could ender pearl that far.
I'm gonna kill the zombie so I don't get bounced off the edge.
Where are you at?
Right here. Well, I'm just gonna try to hit the aqueducts. Wish me luck.
Can't you just ender pearl straight down?
Yeah. Got it.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Don't hit the edge or you'll just fall all the way down the edge. Nice-o. You did it. You're learning. It's the sink or swim method.
This is not the way I like to learn.
You're 3 years old, you've never been in water before, and your dad goes, well, time to learn.
Well, that's actually how I learned to swim. I don't know if it was at 3, but it was definitely... Oh, we're in the middle of the Chesapeake Bay on a boat? Bye. Off you go.
I think this is the right way.
Yeah, this looks like the right way.
Oh man, now we only have one more area to beat. And then we're gonna have to truck all of our gear through this area.
No, between the two of us, two ender chests, should be able to get all of the important stuff.
Good stuff.
Thought we have to truck. Well, between two ender chests and our inventories, we should definitely be able to get all the good stuff.
Right. We did it. So good.
Yeah, dude. You're good at dying.
Both of those deaths. So dumb.
I regret saying.
Oh, man. Like, the only times I died, it wasn't the map maker.
I even warned you, that was a terrible idea.
It was just me jumping off of things.
Yeah. I even told you the second one was going to be an awful idea. Like, no, dude, it's fine. Let me just go down this here, fine, and then hit a dead end.
Oh, you mean the first one? The second one, it was cobwebs. Second one was the cobweb drop.
Yeah,
the first one was me trying to get down there.
I already blacked out the cobwebs out of my mind because it was so dumb.
That shit caught me. I don't understand. Okay.
I really think they need to be at least too high for the server to even pick you up.
Well, if it's floating off the ground, it'll catch you.